Welcome to Cooking with Steve. With the holiday season upon us, I thought we'd make some candy that I like to make this time of year. So today we're going to make chocolate orange fudge. So let's get cooking. We are going to need the following ingredients today. We're going to need some parchment paper. We're also going to need about 14 ounces of sweetened condensed milk. We're going to need about 2.5 cups of semi-sweet chocolate morsels. We're going to need about 1/2 cup of pecan pieces. And we're going to need some orange juice. First, get a dish and line it with parchment paper. I'm using a 13x9 pan here, but if I was going to do this again, I think I would use an 8x8 pan instead. That gets you a more thicker fudge. Next, set up your double boiler by getting a pot and filling it up with water and heating it up, and then putting another pot inside the other pot. This will help control the melting of the chocolate. Add 2.5 cups of semi-sweet chocolate bits to your pot. Next, add your sweetened condensed milk to your chocolate and stir. Next, add your orange juice to your mixture. I'm using about 1/4 cup, and I think this was a mistake. The original recipe called for orange peelings, about 2 teaspoons, and I think that would be better because actually I had trouble with my fudge setting up because I think I got too much liquid in my mixture. So if I was going to do this again, I would definitely use orange peelings instead of orange juice. Once your chocolate mixture is completely melted together, pour it into your dish. Take your pecans and sprinkle some of them on top of your chocolate mixture. Take your fudge mixture and let it chill for about 2 hours in a refrigerator. After 2 hours, or when your fudge has firmed up, take it out of the refrigerator. Lift your fudge right out of your dish and onto a cutting board. With a sharp knife, cut your fudge into squares. So let's scoop out a serving of our fudge. It doesn't look really super firm, but the biggest question is, how does it taste? Delicious!